on time. At least that's what I thought. He conspired to do me dirty, but he got caught. I wanted to confront him with this allegation, but at the same time avoid an altercation. He was a bad friend. He wanted to rule my den. Yes, he did. You see, his main objective was to do me in. Then I heard it through the grapevine. The word was out on the streets. I was mad at myself. It was something I should have seen. It broke my heart and it made me sad. I would have given him anything I had. He was a bad friend. He wanted to rule my day. You see, his main objective was to do me in. Of an attack. Visit you when you're lonely. Feed you when you're hungry. Love you like you're the one and only. Bad friend. Oh, oh. Well, I hired an investigator, and this is what he found. While he was speaking, I began to frown. He said it's a friend who dines with you at your kitchen table. He wanna do to you what came here to Abel. He wants something that he will never, never own. All he wants is that you dead and gone. He's a bad friend. He wanna rule my den. Yes, he does. Is to do me in. A friend is supposed to stick with you through thick and thin. Sometimes you lose, sometimes you win. Fight with you, side by side. Someone who should never ever covet your wife. Bad friend. Bad.